Beast Super Deluxe. Now, as you can see, it comes fully equipped with four massive 62-inch flat screen monitors to look at, and also four stunning motion-based Ferrari cars to choose from. Now, they are all going to be racing out competition style against one another. Now, if you'd like to take a look at the screen, you will see two small steering wheels on the screen. Now, each Ferrari, as I said earlier, does have two sets of controls and also two steering wheels. Now, the most unique feature and brand new is the unique driver switching system. Now, how this works is if you'd like to take a look at the screen, as I said before, there's two small steering wheels. Whichever one is flashing yellow, that lets you know which car is in control at that time. Now, driver change occurs all the way throughout the game, so you do need to stay focused there. If driver change does happen whenever there is point of contact with another car, or may it be the barrier or anything, or if you just go through a stage change, it will appear up on the screen 3, 2, 1, and then driver change will appear up on the screen as well to let you know. As you can see there on the screen, it's showing you driver change. That means control has been handed over to the other player. Now, if the players do get slightly confused as to whether they are in control of the game or not, it does glow green behind the wheel as well. You don't always have to play where you are competing against one another. You can play in single play mode. Now, if you choose to play in single play mode, you can select from 10 different Ferraris. Another point to tell you about, if you look to the left-hand side of every Ferrari, you will see a small closed circuit camera. Now, this is relaying live images up onto the screen there for you to have a look at. An excellent feature for spectators there. And as well, we've got the leaderboard next to it telling you who's coming first, second, and who's trailing behind at that stage. Now, also as well, if you look at the cars, you will see the red arrows next to one of the cars. This lets you know who's been shown on the screen at that time. So spectators can also follow the game as well.